In this video tutorial, we are going to cover how to design virtual background for Zoom, for your Zoom meeting, okay? Zoom application. We are going to learn how to design virtual background for your Zoom application, okay? So if you're having a Zoom meeting and you want to change your background from the background that it used to be, you can easily come to Canva and it will give you the exact dimension that you are looking for your own Zoom background. So for example, let's start our Zoom application. And let's try to start a virtual meeting and let's see new meeting. And then let's see how we can bring in a new a background into our meeting. So usually when you start your meeting, you can enable use video. Okay, so let's say we are using video. So this is me with no background, but I want to put in a background on this so that it can make it kind of look professional. Even if someone is moving behind me or my background is not well prepared, no one is going to see it or no one is going to notice it, and it's going to look kind of professional at the whole meeting. So all you need to do is to come to stop video here and this small arrow at the top and just click and just choose virtual background, and you can see a lot of backgrounds over here. But you don't know what is their sizes, okay? What exactly is the background size of the background image? But as you hover over any background image, you will see the sample coming out just like so. You can change it to any sample. It could be a video, it could be an image, depending on your choice. So let's say at this point we select this, or you want to add a new one, you want to bring in a new one, a new design. Okay, so you can do that very easily with Canva. So let's go back to our Canva and design a background for our Zoom meeting. So let's minimize this and let's bring it down. Then we can just come to our Canva. If you know the design size, you can just go ahead and say custom size. But if you don't know, you can just come to say virtual background, and you see it over here coming. So Zoom virtual background, you can see the sizing is 1280 by 720. So you just click on it and it's going to search within the templates and show you a new one, a range of templates. So you can see quite a number of them, plenty designs that you can easily customize and use them for your liking. You can even start from a blank Zoom virtual background. They've already set the sizing accordingly for you to just start learning and just start customizing. So you can design your own from a blank sheet, or you can choose from any of the available ones and then you can just customize to your liking. So usually I like to choose from the available ones. Like this one is free. You can just click and to just bring you to a fresh page. All right, and you can see it over here. It's just here. So you can change anything that you want and you can bring in anything that you want. For example, I may want to bring in a logo. You just click on this and just navigate. If you want to upload any logo, or if you have any, let me say I have my Toastmasters logo, I can just drag and drop it inside. And then maybe I can resize it and fit it here. And then maybe you can change this text to something. All right, public speaking engagement. If you like, you can reduce this small arrow. You can just reduce the size a little and you can make sure the arrow, the angle is 90 degrees so it stays straight. You can see now everything is set. If you want to change or play around with the coloration, you can also, you can select, okay, these are three colors objects. So you can see the three colors. You can play around with any of them. If you just want to change any, you can just select it and you can see you have changed this one. Can select the other one, and if you want to change it to something else, maybe you can just go ahead and change it. And you can see you are playing around with the color, and you can change this background other one. This is plain white. Usually these are small elements that they are joined together to give this coloration. So you can just click and just change this to any color if you want, but I think I prefer it the way it was. Even though I think it kind of looks cool, but let's try to give it another look. Yeah, this is kind of better. Okay, so you can design this as your own logo. If you want to add any text, you are free to add any text from anywhere. But I think keeping it simple makes it much more professional. Okay, so you can keep it simple. Maybe this is okay, and this is the dimension. You can just come over, click to share, and come to download. Select the PNG and just say download over here. You can see it has just downloaded. You can just click to have a sample look. Okay, so this is your virtual background that you've just designed. Okay, so you can close this and maybe you can come back to your Zoom meeting and maybe you may want to change the background. Just choose a background. You can come to this plus sign and you click to add an image. Let's see how it's going to fit on our dimension. So you can see the one we've just downloaded. You can click on open. And you can see it has just changed the image background very nicely, and you can see it very fantastically. So you can see our background has been changed into something much better with the Toastmasters logo and this write-up. And if you can customize to any write-up, but the key thing is this is where you get the right sizing, and this is where you get the exact dimension, and maybe you can play around with the graphics as you so wish according to what you want to do. So this is about Zoom virtual background. I hope to see you in the subsequent videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.